India has a high risk of diabetes because of our sedentary lifestyle. We don't love to walk, we don't love to exercise. Added to it, the Western food habits and the local pollution, the stressful modern life is all contributing to diabetes. Diabetes can be easily prevented by adopting a healthy lifestyle, healthy food habits, lot of exercise, simple number 10,000 steps a day. We all have smartphones, we can install pedometer, and if we clock 10,000 steps a day, we can greatly improve our physical activity and prevent diabetes. Also, a lot of safe medications are available to control diabetes, which you can consult your endocrinologist for that purpose. We must remember that diabetes is the most important cause of renal failure, heart attacks, leg amputations, vision loss. So this is a disease which severely impairs our quality of life, and the best part, all of this can be prevented.